the Scarlet Witch 97, a.k.a. a Mister. And I am back with another live stream, like always, people. And today we are going to be playing some GTA 5. We're going to see if we can try to get past this one mission in gold, hopefully. Maybe we'll do the GTA 5 Rockstar Editor movie later on today. I was thinking about maybe doing the Rockstar Editor as soon as I get started, but we're going to do that maybe later. We're going to see if we can try to get, at least get past this one mission with gold. And well, it's probably going to still take a lot of practice in order to, you know, succeed in it. So I know I did say that before, but we're definitely going to see if we can get past this on gold. But anywho, let's go ahead and see if we can do that mission. I'm just gonna go ahead and skip the cutscene and get the mission over with, and hopefully we'll pass it with flying colors and gold, hopefully, at some point.
We're here for you! Here!
I gotta make a stop at Ammunation. You're meeting me at the Lost MC's airfield.
Come in! Come in!
I'll come in your ear when I get a hold of you.
What are you buying at the gun shop?
I'm not buying anything. I need a sniper rifle with a high-power scope. They say they support local business. Well, we're about to find out if that's true. Melvin! How you feel about brand synergy, huh? TP Industries. That sniper on your wall looks like it'll do the job. She'll do nicely. Run! Run, I got the gun! Meet me at the water tower just north of the airfield. There are! Two planes are touching down the field on a weapons run! We're gonna wait till the right time and appropriate them!
We are?
Yes! We are!
Where are you, man? I'm waiting at the water tower!
I'm up here. I don't see the hardware, but I do see a hell of a lot of bikers. I'm up the tower, Trevor!
We gotta wait till you can slip in there unnoticed. Should give you the time to plan a route to the gas tank you're rigging up to blow.
Really?
The time is right. Go on, my son. Whenever you get a doubt in your mind, I want you to remember that I'm watching you through the scope of a high-powered rifle.
Right, Trevor. Right, right. Got it.
Now, relax! The ATV can only take you so far. Park it and don't let them spot you.
Can you see me, Trevor? Can you see me?
You wouldn't believe this, Ron. One of these assholes is having a seizure or something.
That's me! That's me! Don't shoot!
Well, get a move on!
I'm moving! Just keep me covered!
guard by the tower? Taken care of. Keep moving. Make yourself useful. Hurry it up, Ronnie!
Shit! I hear an engine! They're gonna see that guy you shot!
I already shot the lights, so you can calm down.
Now, don't smoke the guy in the van until he stops and gets out!
Why am I pulling up my phone?
Sailor.
Oh no! Bottom of the tower! Another guy's on his way! Clean shot, Trev! Another guy is coming out of the tower! Must be looking for the one you shot!
Woo! Down he goes!
Can you get your sights back on me? Come on, man! Come on, man! Cover me!
I got you in my sights, so gotta move on and plant that bomb on the gas tank!
Nervous Ron. I can already see why he's called Nervous Ron.
While the man on my wing presents no immediate danger, I'll do my best to oblige you.
Oh, there he goes!
Finally, I feel safe.
You set up a buyer for these guns already? I thought we was just hitting back them for the thing with the statue.
If you'd read our latest shareholder report, Ron, you'd know TP Enterprises has been exploring a takeover of some lost MC business in the armaments and narcotics sectors for some time, and that kind of requires someone to purchase our guns.
Right, of course. But Johnny K and the figurine?
Recent events, my impending departure included, have only expedited things.
Trevor Phillips Enterprises is a far superior organization to the Lost Letter Club.
Well, we hope we improve revenue streams, cut overheads, and maximize profit, all that. Bunch of idiots stand around in cowhide sniff engine fumes.
It's important work you're doing out here. God knows, we need a sharp mind running things. I am blessed to be a part of it.
That's him! Let's do it!
Military base coming up! Fly low! We don't want to show the radar!
Shipment successfully delivered, Ron. Now remember, if you beat me to the airstrip, I'll butcher your carcass in tarapia and cheesecloth.
We're gonna make some coin from that hardware, boss.
TP Enterprises are raising guidance, and the Lost MC are posting unexpectedly soft projections for the coming quarter.
They're getting everything that's coming to them.
A vast criminal conspiracy like the Lost MC shouldn't let a goon like Johnny K represent them. Stamps to the head knocked the seriousness right out of him.
Sure did. But before that, I mean, back in Alderney.
Man was weak for Crystal, weak for Ashley, man was weak. Shouldn't have spoken to me like that.
He shouldn't have. He was a fool. And you corrected him.
He'll not do that again.
Stay low over those wetlands, boss. So the guns are going to Mexico?
Mexico, yeah. Guy in the boat is Oscar Guzman. He's in with the cartels.
If there's a market, this could be a way to expand the business.
Like I hadn't thought of that. We might be able to buy into Oscar's thing, but leave that to me, Ron.
I'm sorry to ask this, but does your contact pay well for this kind of...
Alright, now what I'm gonna do is, where did my phone go? Oh, there it is. Alright, we're gonna see if we don't have to. We're gonna see how this guy did it. So that way we can just like copy him and don't have to worry about fucking up, so. Thank you.
ways. Better than any in this sorry country.
That's good to hear, man.
We'll talk about the exact split when we're grounded, okay?
Alright, team.
Yes! We did it. Alright, hopefully we get a gold medal on this at least. Alright, let's not mess up the landing now. I think we're gonna pass this, I think. Because we flew all underneath all bridges we have seen so far. Alright, let's see what we got here, people, hopefully. We didn't get mission time. We didn't get death wings. Didn't we get death wings? I don't know. I knew we flew underneath all the bridges. I'm guessing we probably just need more practice, I guess. I don't know, but if this video does get uploaded to YouTube, if anyone out there has actually beaten this mission on gold, tell me how you guys passed it, and then maybe we'll just use whatever, you know, what method you guys use to pass it on gold, so. Because I know we're supposed to fly underneath all the bridges, and which we have. And we didn't lose the mission time, but we didn't make it before the actual mission time was supposed to, you know. I'll probably go ahead and switch to Michael here and do some more flight school. We're also going to do flight school for Trevor and Franklin. Let's go to Michael. Michael almost looks like something like off of Breaking Bad. Just give him some sunglasses or same kind of eyewear that the character off of Breaking Bad wears.
Hi. Can I get a cab?
I'm sending one out right now.
Great.
But only instead, Michael needs a gray beard instead of a black one.
Where can I take you?
Losat.
Sorry, man. This is Lemon.
Fly a helicopter through a course around the city and land it at the airport.
Let's go on a short tour of the city and we'll see how well you handle the chopper. Follow the marked course and remember, I'm looking for maneuverability, but also speed. Looking solid.
But yeah, I'm probably gonna do the work. I'm gonna work out later on. Just not right now. I'm thinking about going on the Xbox for a bit and then maybe doing the Oculus. Apparently we're gonna be kind of late with the chopper here. Yeah, we're gonna get a gray medal, but that's okay. Well, practice makes perfect, I guess. You know.
Follow the marked course, and remember, I'm looking for maneuverability. The bricks didn't seem to slow you down at all. You're looking good. You got this.
Oh, what the fuck?
Nice job! You handled the course pretty well!
Sake. Land
nice
on the pad.
Job! You handled the course pretty well.
Skipping because I know I got a fucking silver medal.
Nice.
Bring the hoops higher, damn.
You're heading into the city now. Watch out for streetlights and buildings. That's it. Awesome!
Oh, we didn't make it.
Nice job! You have
almost.
Well.
I almost had it. I was this close.
Let's go on a short tour of the city, and we'll see how well you handle the chopper. Follow the marked course, and remember, I'm looking for maneuverability, but also speed. Awesome!
Come on, no! Oh! Go on the fucking path!
Nice job! You handled the course pretty well!
I yelled at this game so fucking much. I yell at this game so fucking much and it's not even funny.
Let's go on a short tour of the city.
Yelling at this fucking game
is
like yelling at a retard.
Follow the marked course, and remember, I'm looking for maneuverability, but also speed. You're looking good. Nicely done! The bridge didn't seem to slow you down at all! You've got this! You're looking great out there! Nicely done!
Wasn't part
You're
of the damn fucking
good.
Plan.
You're heading into the city now. Watch out for streetlights and buildings. Good job. Awesome. You're looking good!
Alright, we better get there before... Still silver. Fuck.
Let's go on a short tour of the city, and we'll see how well you handle the chopper. Follow the marked course, and remember, I'm looking for maneuverability, but also speed. You're looking great out there. You've got this! Nicely done! The bridge didn't seem to slow you down at all! You're looking good! Good job! Keep it up! Here's the landing pad. Go ahead and set her down nice and easy. That's it.
Alright, we might be able to make it this time. Come on, you can land on that bus.
I'm very impressed. Maybe you're a helicopter guy after all.
Hopefully we did it. Better say gold. Yes. Alright, fly a helicopter through the city as fast as possible. Alright, helicopter speed run.
This is another helicopter lesson, but with a real emphasis on speed this time. Finish the obstacle course around the city before the timer runs out. And try not to crash. At the end of the... Remember, this course is all about speed. To maximize acceleration, keep the nose of the helicopter tipped. Just bear in mind that you're also losing altitude when the nose is pointed down. Good work so far. Keep her at full speed. Good job.
I can see that. And for God's sakes, I didn't do that on purpose.
Bring the helicopter down gently onto the helipad.
Silver medal. Well,
all right, not too bad. You made decent time.
Well, wasn't bad, but still need practice. All right, what's drop zone? Fly through a course in the city performing stunts. Trying, but I keep losing it.
You're looking great out there.
The error here.
That's it. You are blessed. blazing now! Look, it's solid!
Off the ground, off the ground.
Awesome!
But hitting shit. Why put the hoops in the middle of the bridge? Are you insane?
Bring the helicopter down gently onto the helipad. All right, not too bad. You made decent time. Good work so far! Keep her at full speed! You've got this! Bring the helicopter down gently onto the helipad.
Altitude when the nose is pointed down.
super shofar! Keep her at full speed! Good job! Very nice! And that's Summit!
Okay. I thought maybe you don't have to touch them. Well, that's gay.
You're looking good! You're looking great out there! Looking solid!
Yeah, I just wrecked my chopper. Right in front of my eyes, just wrecked my chopper. This is not going well. I knew this was gonna be hard.
Bring the helicopter down gently onto the helipad!
Fuck's sake.
All right, not
I just
want to
shake my
you
head sometimes.
Time.
Just land it on the fucking thing. Speed, but sometimes you have to let the stick go in order to accelerate.
You're looking good!
Because it doesn't really accelerate that much whenever you...
That's it! You are blazing now! Good job! You're looking great out there!
Are you trying to wreck my vehicle? Yeah, by the time we get down there, it's already gonna be like 2 minutes and 10 seconds. Yeah, by the time we get down there, it's already time. Not really.
Remember, this course is all about speed! operation keeps the nose of the helicopter tipped. Just bear in mind that you're also losing altitude when the nose is pointed down. Good work so far. Keep her at full speed. You're looking good. Bring the helicopter down gently onto the helipad. All right, not too bad. You made decent time.
Almost. Almost. Speed for right now and see if it will, like, maybe we don't have to adjust it to where
you're
it's close to the yellow marker
there.
We just gotta keep on in the
not too bad! You made decent time!
Hmm. Sure, I love the. Sure, the audience loved to see me, like, repeat this over and over again.
Remember, this course is all about speed! To maximize acceleration, keep the nose of the helicopter tipped. Just bear in mind that you're also losing altitude when the nose is pointed down. Good work so far! Keep her at full speed!
Hunt.
Bring the helicopter down gently onto the helipad.
Hopefully I can make it this time. Silver, fuck.
Remember, this course is all about speed. To maximize acceleration, keep the nose of the helicopter tipped. Just bear in mind that you're also losing altitude when the nose is pointed down. Good work so far. Keep her at full speed. Bring the helicopter down gently onto the helipad.
Okay, hopefully I'll be able to.
I can't find much to fault there. That was a great
Booyah! Skydiving now.
We've taught you how to fly a helicopter. Now you're gonna learn how to jump out of one. Aim for the landing target and pull your chute when you get close to the ground. The parachute is difficult to control, so slow your approach and give yourself extra time to correct. Hope you aren't afraid of heights. Aim for the target and deploy your parachute when you start getting close to the ground. Hope you aren't afraid of heights. Aim for the target and deploy your parachute when you start getting close to the ground.
Did it! Alright.
This lesson will involve skydiving onto a moving target, so I hope you brought a change of underwear. The target will be circling around the runway, so watch it carefully, and pay attention to the route. It may take several tries, but once you get this down, you'll be be terrorizing drivers all over Los Santos. The drop zone is on the back of a moving truck, so take your time maneuvering with your parachute. It's better to pull your chute early than late. It will give you more time to track the target and try to match its speed.
Understand that, but that's what I was trying to do.
The drop zone is on the back of a moving truck, so take your time maneuvering with your parachute. It's better to pull your chute early than late. It will give you more time to track the target and try to match its speed.
less.
The drop zone is on the back of a moving truck, so take your time maneuvering with your parachute. It's better to pull your chute early than late. It will give you more time to track the target and try to match its speed.
Fuck.
Oh, so close. This isn't easy. So sick. The drop zone is on the back of a moving truck, so take your time maneuvering with your parachute. It's better to pull your chute early than late. It will give you more time to track the target and try to match its speed.
But I missed the truck.
The drop zone is on the back of a moving truck, so take your time maneuvering with your parachute. It's better to pull your chute early than late. It will give you more time to track the target and try to match its speed.
Booyah!
Your final lesson is going to combine extremely dangerous stunts with highly populated city areas in an assault course that will put everything you've learned during your time at flight school to the test. For your sake, I hope you've been practicing knifing and flying upside down. I want you to take your very best shot at this obstacle course. There are going to be special gates that will require you to fly upside down or knife through them. get ready for the next gate. Since it's marked green, you'll have to perform a knife through it. Come on, I know you can do this.
I would be surprised if I start doing knifing on my own without having to go through the activities.
Since it's marked green,
I'm thinking about buying my own stunt plane on GTA 5.
Looking good. looking solid! You made that look easy! Brings a tear to my eye to see how far you've come!
And it brings a tear to my eye, too. We're all done now. We got Michael all straightened out with flight school. Now to save progress and don't have to worry about it.
I need a cab as soon as you can.
Unfortunately, we got no cabs available at the moment. Can you try again later?
Oh, of course you were gonna say that. Yeah, they can see me. Alright, I'm gonna try to lose these fuckers. Let me guess, are they out of the vehicle? I don't think they were out of a vehicle.
Oh!
was nice.
Over my shirt!
Goddamn!
got lucky, buddy.
One I already entered, or
most of these are vans.
Move, will ya? Strawberry. Hey, Charlie. Can I see you?
That's also a parking lot. I think there's another one somewhere.
Hey! Sir!
You moron!
Alright, let's play as Franklin, because I don't know. Because when I tried looking for the gauntlets, I didn't find them up there. I'm pretty sure Franklin has already found one.
Man, I'm drunk. But, shit, I ain't getting drunker.
Thank you. Another day of Los Santos traffic. I'm always late. I grind my teeth because of this traffic. It's awful. What the hell?
I'm gonna try getting the gauntlets as Franklin. And see if that will do it. That right there. Is that a gauntlet? not what we're looking for. Alright, let's go on top of the building.
Okay, let's let our lawyers handle this.
Can I get a cab out to me?
Not a problem. A driver's on the way.
Sounds good. Bitch!
That was strange. Hey, my man, where you going?
Don't have enough money for it.
Don't become no murder case now, nigga.
Here, puta madre!
You ain't got the sense God give a rock.
Man, screw this.
Wait a minute, I killed Michael.
Hello!
I'll be right back, guys. I'm gonna get some food.
hope you guys enjoyed.
I know it's not very much of a long live stream, but I'm thinking about getting off for the day and then probably putting on a movie or something. Honestly, I haven't watched any movies in a while, though, so I might probably maybe put on something good. But anyways, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed. I will see you guys in the next one. This is ScottyWitch97, a.k.a. a Mister, signing off. Bless and be, people. I'm hungry for popcorn.